So a lot of people were telling me that I should do a hair tutorial, so I decided to do one on my everyday hairstyle, which is crimped
Okay, so
hair.
this is a crimper I'm using, and I got it at Sally's for like 30 something or 40 something dollars, and it works really, really good, and it gets really hot, so that's good. And it only takes me like 5 minutes or less to do my hair with this crimper.
My hair is straight right now.
You sound
And
sick.
how I am sick. And how I start crimping my hair is I only do the top part. So I only get like a section like this. And I hold down for like 3 seconds. And you see how it's crimping already?
Are you zooming in on the crimp, Leslie? It's good.
So it's really fast. You don't even have to hold it that long. And it gets really, really hot. So I just keep getting sections like that and just crimp them.
Like so.
So after you crimp it like that, which is like that's pretty much all I wanted crimped on this side, I brush through it, which makes it like a little poofy. And one of the reasons why I like crimping my hair is because it adds more volume to it. Okay, and that's what you do to this side, and you just do the same to the other side. So after you're done, your hair should look something like this. Like this. And like this. Yep. Thanks for watching. 1. Are you recording?
No.
Now?
Wait.
Did you
yeah. It's 11
okay. seconds. So for right now, my hair is straight right now. Fuck.
Ah, se la fregada madre.
It's recording already.
Oh.
Go up.
Oh, okay.
So a lot of people were telling me that I should do a hair tutorial.
Because it looks like you don't want to laugh, but you can, you know? Okay, go.
Okay. So... So a lot of people were telling me that I should do a hair tutorial.
Leslie, because I looked and it was all the way down there. Go.
So a lot of people were telling me that I should do a hair tutorial. So I decided.
I'm gonna do it as well.
Huh? Why?
Just start.
No, because I could cut it off anyway. But are you recording?
No.
Now?
Yeah.